And today, President Biden will pardon a pair of turkeys as a pre-Thanksgiving gift and tradition. It's the 75th anniversary of the presidential tradition, and the two are among these beauties at a North Carolina turkey farm. Their names are Chocolate and Chip, and that's your Rush.